Mr. Blunt?
Thank you, Mr. Chairman, and thank you for the opportunity to speak today. I understand that you had to work hard, Mr. Chairman, to be sure our committee would have a look at this bill, and I'm grateful to you for doing this, and hopefully we'll have a chance to offer some constructive changes today. The bill in front of us is the largest single spending package in the history of the country. This bill has an estimated cost of $850 billion. By comparison, all of the programs of the New Deal combined cost about $500 billion in today's dollars, and at that time, unemployment was around 25%. This debate would probably be different today if, in fact, most of us believed that we could defend the idea that it was truly stimulative. The Congressional Budget Office has told us that only 7% of the overall bill will be spent within the next year, and no more than half can be spent within the next 2 years. Really, a real question here for a stimulus bill is how is that stimulative? Since this legislation is moving so quickly, members of the Congress have not had time to really look at it. We don't have a solid estimate of cost, but apparently about $150 billion of this package is before our committee. Mr. Chairman, I submit the rest of my statement for the record and look forward to the discussion today.
Thank you very much, Mr. Blunt.